I'm Hannibal Gordon Wells, reporting live from the Mississippi River Hologram Center. A failed digital helmet system transmission brought harsh criticism from diplomat Ethan Airships, a member of the Global Peace Federation Ministry, this afternoon. He said, "The world depends on a clean environment and must educate its citizens at all cost." From everyone at the Mississippi River Hologram Center, may the day be long and peace be close.
This message was approved by the Global Peace Federation.